Well, we're going to a law enforcement speech and meeting, and he'll be flying. I look forward to being with him. That'll be very nice. Well, we're going to be talking. We'll be talking on the plane. I actually have a good relationship, other than there's been no collusion, folks. No collusion.
But do you think?
And, but I have a very good relationship. We'll see.
But if, what are you doing? No, I'm at on the plane.
No, I don't. Mr. President,
so what are you doing on the plane?
Say it. I thought the way they behaved was absolutely atrocious. I've never seen anything like it. From the leaks of important documents to the statements they made, to watching a Blumenthal who was a fraudster when it came to Vietnam, and what he did was horrible. I thought that the way they conducted themselves, the way they dealt with a high level, brilliant, going to be a great justice of the Supreme Court, the way they really tortured him and his family, I thought it was a disgrace. I thought it was one of the most disgraceful performances I've ever seen.
Some Democrats are talking about initiating investigations, potential impeachment proceedings against Justice Kavanaugh if they win the House in November. What do you say?
So I've been hearing that now they're thinking about impeaching a brilliant jurist, a man that did nothing wrong, a man that was caught up in a hoax that was set up by the Democrats, using the Democrats' lawyers, and now they want to impeach him. I've heard this from many people. I think it's an insult to the American public. And I think you're going to see a lot of things happen on November 6th that would not have happened before. The American public has seen this charade, has seen this dishonesty by the Democrats. And when you mention impeach a justice of the United States Supreme Court, who was a top scholar, top student, top intellect, and who did nothing wrong, and there was no corroboration of any kind, and went through 7 FBI investigations, had nothing to do with any of this stuff. I mean, you had the last one. Take a look at the last one. The things they said about him, I don't even think he ever heard of the word. It was all made up. It was fabricated. And it's a disgrace. And I think it's going to really show you something come November 6th. I don't hear you, Les. I think a lot of Democrats are going to vote Republican because I have many friends that are Democrats. The main base of the Democrats has shifted so far left that we'll end up being Venezuela. This country would end up being Venezuela. I think a lot of Democrats are going to be voting Republican.
Mr. President, are you worried that I would look at your taxes?
Very well documented. Very well documented.
Are you worried that Democrats...
Documented for many years. Very well. All public documents.
Are you worried that Democrats will look into your taxes? Not at all.
Look, I'm traveling with Rod. I didn't know Rod before, but I've gotten to know him, and I get along very well with him.
Mr. President, Saudi Arabia is not president.